Check the neurosensors, would you? We need a faster response time.
On it.
Try to get it under 3 milliseconds.
Okay, looks like I could optimize this power relay.
A ver, tengo que llegar con uno.
Nice. Okay, what next? It looks like some impedance in this neurosensor circuit.
Hay que llegar con cuatro ya.
Finished. Signal to noise is out of whack. A new signal processor should reduce lag.
There con cinco. No, se va para arriba. Si me quito este y le pongo este, este me va a dar para abajo en cambio. Pero ese solo va recto. Ese solo va recto. Completamos.
I got it, Doc. 2.8 milliseconds.
Good work, Peter.
I call that a mild success.
I call that unbelievable. Do you need some help?
Yes.
Doctor, what's going on?
It's become that obvious. My doctors call it a degenerative neurological disorder. Probably caused by overexposure to toxic chemicals in my reckless youth.
Sorry, is there anything I can do?
You already are. The worst part is, it only affects the muscles. The mind continues to work, but it can no longer do. You're the only one who knows, Peter. I'd like to keep it that way.
Of course.
If you'd like to seek a position with more of a future...
I came here to work for you because of what you've got up here. And that's not going anywhere. So neither am I.